a vehicle traveling at a high rate of speed hit the center divider and went airborne and landed into a small business office building and was stuck on the second floor. Two people inside of the vehicle at the time of the crash, one person self-extricated with minor injuries and transported to a local area hospital.